Thank you so much, Moshe. I'm going to unmute everybody so they can give you a shakayach. It's going to sound jarbled, but that's what it sounds like. Go ahead, everybody. Thank you. Okay. Okay, Mayor, I hope you can hear me. We're going to lane from Shvi to the end, as to be yoytze part of your Shnai Mikra Vechad Targum that can be tomorrow. I will put the laning on the screen, so even if you don't have a chumish, you'll be able to follow along.
Voyolo, my meat ma, Beho Mashke, I share ye shall say, Beho Kilit ma, Beho Ela Sherry Pile, me need loss on. Olo, meat ma, Tanu, Vichy Raim, you tots to me, maim, ut maim, you lochem. Ah, my onubor, me gray, my im yet or. Vinoya beni blossom, yitma, vechi paomini blossom, uncle Zera Zerua, Sherizorea, Toru, vechi utan maim al Zera, vinofal mini blossom, alob, Tomeu lochem, vechi amus, mina behemo, Sheri lochem, li ochlo, anergea beni blossom, yitma ad orev. Well, I hail mini blossom. Yeha base begoda, vitome ad orev, and I say yes, ni blossom. Yeha base begoda, vitome ad orev, Bechol hasheretz hasheretz aloretz sheketu lo yeochel koel oilech al gochoin bechol oilech al arba akom arbe raglayim lechol hasheretz hasheretz aloretz loyser chalum ki sheketem al teshaketu esnaf shoisechem bechol hasheretz hasheretz Veloisita meu bohem, venit me sem bom, ki ani adoino eloichem. Viscadistem, visem kidoshim, kikadoish oni, veloisita meu esnav shoisechem, vehola sherets or remes al horets, ki ani adoino eloichem. May Eretz Mitzrayim liyoslochem leiloyim. Visem kedoshim ki kadosh oni. Zois toras habeimo v'oi v'choyl nefesh hachayo remeses pamoyim. Uchol nefesh hasheretzes al oretz. Lehavdil bein atomei uvein ator uvein hachayo hanecheles. Uvein hachayo asher loisi ocheil.
Thank you.
Okay.
Shekoyach Meir, thank you so much. Thank you for staying sharp. Before you know it, we'll be back in shul. Keep practicing. I'm going to call now on, I should mention before we continue that today's broadcast is sponsored by the Feintuch family. Liluy nishmas, Reb Shmuel, Reb Moshe Feintuch, whose Yartzeit is on Sunday, as well as Philip Alter, Pinchas ben Menachem, mendel, hakohen, whose Yartzeit is tonight. Okay, I'm going to call Rabbi Levi to bench Rosh Chodesh.
What's Rosh Chodesh benching?
Rabbi Levi, one second. Rabbi Levi, you there? Did I ask you to start again from the beginning?
Okay,
go ahead.
Yehi rotzoi milfonecho Hashem Eloikeinu Veloikei Avoiseinu שתחדש עולנו את החודש הזה לטויבו ולברוכו וסיתן לנו חיים ארוכים חיים של שלום חיים של טויבו חיים של ברוכו חיים של פרנסו, חיים של חילוץ עצמות, חיים שיש בהם יראת שמיים ויראת חית, חיים שאין בהם בושה וכלימו, חיים של אישר וחבויד, חיים שתהי בונו אבס תוירו ואירה שומיים, חיים שימלא ישם משלויס ליבנו לטויבו. Amen.
One moment while we hear the moilot. I don't, yes, he's not here. So I'm going to ask the Rav announced the moilot earlier. I'll ask the Rav if he can announce it again. One moment, please.
There you go. Shem la'avoseinu ve'goal oisom me'avdus lechayrus hu yigal oisonu be'koroiv v'kabeitz nidocheinu me'arba kanfoi soretz chaveirim kol Yisrael ve'noimar omein Rosh Chodesh Iyor Iye Bayoim Ashishi Uveyoim Shabbos Kodesh Abo Oleinu Ve'al Kol Yisrael Letoivo Yechadesheinu Yechadesheyu HaKodesh Baruch Hu Oleinu ve'al kol amoy beis Yisrael ayayayam ayayayam ayayayayim letoivo ve'li ve'rocho le'ule simchot לחיים טובים, איי 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 ולשלום, לשמוע הסתובבויס, איי 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 ולפסוגויס טובויס, ולגשומים, איי 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 ביתום, איי איי איי, ונפואו שלמו, ולגאולו כרויבו, ונוימה אומן.
Yeshikoyach, Rabbi Levi, thank you so much. Hopefully we'll get to see you soon and hear it in person.
Thank you.
I see that I'm going to give Yeshikoyach to Rabbi Levi before we call on Yossi Simon to make some announcements. Yeshikoyach, everyone, I give big Yeshikoyach to Rabbi Levi, please.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I think
I'm going to
go take that. Can you
put
away the thingy?
Yossi Simon. Let me find him. Galaxy. Samsung Galaxy.
I'm unmuted now. Akiva? Your mother is on Mittwoch by night, 58 minutes, with 12 chalaskim, noch 10. If we would have a Kiddush this week in Shul, and if we would be in Shul, Kiddush would be sponsored by Mr. and Mrs. Yankiv Samsonovich, in honor of the Bar Mitzvah of Avrami Samsonovich, whose Bar Mitzvah is the Shabbos. I also want to wish a very special mazel tov to all the father-in-laws that were supposed to be going to an oifrif this Shabbos, including Dr. Klumpus, Reb Chaim Shvi Lebowitz, Reb Mechi Wurzberger, and myself, who should all have been at an oifrif this Shabbos. Reb Hashem should help that all our chasidus should be b'shoa toiva u'mitzlachas. And I want to wish everybody a wonderful, wonderful Shabbos. Do we have Akiva back? Oh, Akiva, we have you back. You just need to unmute yourself.
Yeah, could you hear me?
Now we can.
Okay. I missed. Did you not make the announcements?
We made the announcements and we announced the moilet.
Okay. As if the Rav is here, the Rav changed his moniker. He called on an iPhone and I had in my deed. I think the Rav is here and he's going to discuss Pirkei Avos. Rabbi Lowy?
Yes.
Go ahead. So we announced okay. The Moilad. We're waiting to hear for Pirkei Avos.
Okay. Shkoyach, everyone. But it's beautiful. A good Shabbos and a good Chaydish. Shkoyach for the Chaydish mention. Shkoyach for the Shabbos singing. Shkoyach for laning. And Shkoyach for the announcements. And Mazel Tov to all those who are supposed to have Chasanas this week. And the Oifrov this week. And Bar Mitzvahs this week. And Rabbeinu Shlom, we know that everything Rabbeinu Shlom does is only the Toiva, and that's how we have to accept it. In this week's parasha, we find Vayidoy Maharan, even when the worst thing happened in the most important day, in the inaugural day of Aharon HaKohen, when he was supposed to go become the Kohen Gadol, and the worst thing that could happen to a person happened to him, Vayidoy, he was quiet. And Rabbeinu Shlom paid him back because he didn't complain. Because he didn't say anything, Rabbi Hashem paid him back that Rabbi Hashem spoke to him. There's a beautiful word from the Tver Shleima. It says in Miz Meshir Chanukah Savayis, when something bad happens to me, I won't be quiet, I'll sing. Not only I won't be quiet, I'll sing to Rabbi Hashem, thank you. Thank you for not making the Eifer this week. Thank you for not having the Bar Mitzvah now. Thank you for. You thank Rabbeinu Shalom, you thank Rabbeinu because everything Rabbeinu Shalom does is only for good. We know that everything, we're locked up in our rooms, we're locked up in our houses, we can't go to shul, we can't go to yeshiva, can't go to cheder, we can't go to besyanka, we can't go around, we can't go with people that we want to. So we have to not only not complain about it, but and by Yidoyim, my Yizmech, we have to sing. Dominican Kol Yisrael is that we learned the Pirkei Avos of 6 weeks between Pesach and Shavuos, because the Cheretz Kodma LaTorah. before we go to Kabbalah Satorah, we have to learn Pirkei Avos to learn how to act and how to lead our lives. The Mishnah starts off in the beginning. We start off with a Mishnah from Sanhedrin. Kol Yisrael Yeshem Chaylik L'Olam Haba. Every Yid has a Chaylik in Olam Haba. Shenema, like it says in Pasuk, V'ameich Kulam Tzadikim, your nation is all Tzadikim, they're all righteous, they're all Tzadikim. L'Olam Yisharetz, they'll inherit the land forever, which is going in Olam Haba, which is the only thing that's forever. Netzah Matoi, the branch of my planting, Masi Yoda L'Espar. And my handiwork is to be proud of. So, Rabbi Nishleilam, we start off this Pirkei Avos. Sometimes a person starts learning Pirkei Avos and starts feeling that who am I? I don't even come to even to the shadow of these tzaddikim, these tanoim, amiram. Man, how could I even compare myself to them? And people start losing hope. So that's why we always start off the Pirkei. Kol Yisrael Yeshem Chel, every Yid has a Chelik Noel Maba. Don't worry. You all have a Chelik Noel Maba. Every Yid has a Chelik Noel Maba. Don't get depressed and don't get disillusioned. Don't feel that you can't. Every Yid, it's not hard. Just make sure that you keep your Chelik. You're born with a Chelik Noel Maba. And the Baruch Hashem says, you're all tzaddikim. Every person is born to be a tzaddik. And sometimes we fail and falter, but you could always get back. So it's not something that we have to gain. Olam Haba we have. We just have to make sure that we don't lose it. And so this gives us hope when he learned the Mishnahs, tells us, learn Pirkei Avos. Know that everyone could attain it according to his Madrega, because we all are tzaddikim. So we start off the Mishnahs of Pirkei Avos. Moshe Kibbel Torah Masinai. Like we said, that these 6 weeks, these six Shabbos between Pesach and Shavuos, which Shavuos is Kabbalah Satorah, and Pesach is when we went out of Mitzrayim, we went out to freedom, but the real freedom is Ein L'chocha B'Achorin El Mishoisik B'Torah. The main thing is the 6 weeks later when we go and we learn Torah. So the first thing we have to remember that Moshe was Mekabel Torah Messina. Everything we're going to learn comes from Hashem. Nothing is known, and that's one of the 13 Animamins, that everything Moshe learned was everything from the Rabbeinu Shleilam. And the Swarm say, Moshe Kibbel Torah Masina is also a lesson in Midos. Why was Moshe Mekabel Torah? Because he learned from Sinai. The Banisham went and all the mountains said they want the Torah to be given on them. And the Banisham gave it to the smallest mountain, to Sinai, to show that to be royal to Kabbalah Satorah, you have to be modest. The first Midah person has to be modesty. Person who is modest, who doesn't always go around looking what's good for me, doesn't go around looking, how could I gain some cover from this? But everything is only for the other person. And everything is, that's the person who could be Mekabel Torah. If a person wants to be Roy, to be Mekabel Torah, the first thing you have to work on yourself is on the midah of another. Another means a Savalon. Someone does something, they don't get sensitive right away. Someone who understands that everything is from the Rabbeinu Shleilam and is always happy, always besimcha. And if a person is anav, Anvason, Kehillo, like the Gemara brings down the whole story by Hillel, where someone wanted to go and make him angry, and he never got angry. That's Anvason, Hillel, a Sabo, someone who never gets upset, always knows that everything that happens is, Baruch Hashem, look, everything is, the Baruch Hashem gave me, everything I have is only a chesed from Baruch Shalom. So the first thing in the mission you have to remember, the only way you could be Mekabel Torah is only like Moshe. Moshe was Anav Ma'od Mekol Adam. Moshe was the biggest Anav. And the Torah was given in Sinai. So the first midah a person has to work on these 6 weeks is the midah of anava. How do you work on anava? Anava is that you do things for other people. You don't have strong speak lashon hara against people. You don't hurt other people. You always try to see how everything is only for good. Be an amnesim. So Hayim Amru, when they told the Anshkenaz Gadol, they said shloisha dvarim. These are the three basic things that keep us in golus. Heaven mesunim bedin. A person should be, when it comes to judge, be mustn't be deliberate, be, you know, think about it before you judge anything. Amidu talmidim harba, you should have many, many talmidim, basus yogla Torah, and you should make a gate for Torah. Really, these three things are the same three things that Shimon HaTzadik says later. The world stands on three things. These are the three main pillars that we have to work on Torah learning, avoda in our days is tefillah, davening, and to do kind deeds to other people. These three things are what said is the same thing. Asu siyog la Torah, make a siyog for Torah, v'midu tamidim harba, and you should have many tamidim, and a masuni bedin, and you should be masim bedin. Asu siyog la Torah, to make a person should make a siyog la Torah, that's the ala Torah. Do things to make sure, look at all the siyog la Torah that's being made nowadays. Even though yeshivas are closed, and shuls are closed, all the shurim that are said all over the world, everyone's trying to learn. That's the siyog la Torah. Means make sure the Torah, there's always something, the Torah should have something that helps you. And all the programs Rabbi Shalom prepared for us and everything that everyone's learning, I mean the millions of hours of Torah that are going on now. Like many people, Mashal, tonight is the Yartzeit of Philip Alter, Pinchas Alter's Chaim Bracha, and Sunday is the Yartzeit of Shmuel, and the Yartzeit of, it's hard not to say Kaddish. It's hard not to say Kaddish. You have a Yartzeit, you want to say Kaddish. So, every especially Shlomi Feintuch who does so much and everything and they want to give a Kiddush, can't give a Kiddush. And the Alter Mishpach always gives a Kiddush. But someone told me today, speaking to somebody who can't say Kaddish, who's supposed to say Kaddish, that what he did the whole time, he was learning Mishnayos with his family. He's learning with his whole family Mishnayos. And he said he never thought so many Mishnayos, the whole family learned together, one Masechta, another Masechta. And that's much more than any Kaddish that you give. And like I mentioned already many times, said that when he was sent as a young boy away to yeshiva, and the postman used to come from his city, he always waited for the postman to come. Sometimes the postman said, "I have regards. I saw your mother. I saw." Sometimes he came with a letter. Sometimes he came with a package, a kugel, a cake. He said, "When a letter, regards. You felt good. Look, at least you hear from your parents. A letter. Wow." My mother and my father wrote something to me. The highest thing when she sent the package, so Rambam said, saying Mishnayos is just regards. Doing a mitzvah, you're saying Kaddish. That regards to you, Tati and Mami, I'm doing something for you. You go and learn Mishnayos, that's sending a letter, you did something. You go and learn with other people and help and give tzedakah and others, that's sending a kugel. That's more than all the... So that's a su siyog la Torah. You make a siyog for the Torah. Don't worry, you can't go to shul. There's other things. You mekayim the mitzvah. Someone called me up. They have yartzeit. They want to go to one of these minyanim. I said, you do much more for your father when you mekayim the psak of Rabbanim not to go to a minyan. And that's the biggest siyog la Torah. You're doing more for your father than any kaddish you would say in that minyan. You're doing adrabi. This is the biggest package you're giving, the kugel you're giving, a su siyog la Torah. So that's Torah. Amidu Talmidim Harba, a person Shemaim Talmidim Harba, that's the Inyan of Gmilas Chasodim. And every person has Amidu Talmidim Harba. Every person, everyone, people follow what they do. And like I once heard from a Gadol say, we say every day in Ahava Rabba, the same Bilabainu Lilmaid Ulalame, help me learn and teach. So he asked, the Chayr, it's a Tvil Shab. Someone is a Rabbi, he could say, help me teach. Someone who has children could also help me teach. Someone who's a teacher could say, how could every person say little lamed? He says, every person's a teacher. Because the way when we walk around, the way we act, we're the biggest. Someone comes to shul and doesn't talk, and people see that he doesn't talk, learn from him. Somebody comes and turns off his cell phone and comes to shul, people learn from him. If someone sees that other person's learning with his son, people learn from him. The way a person acts is every person has talmidim harba. Hamidu Talmidim Harba, and that's the biggest Gmilas Chasodim you could do. But Mesunim Bedin, that's the Avoida. The Avoida is a person, Davins, don't judge Rabbanu Shalom. Don't judge Rabbanu Shalom. I waited for this and didn't happen. Have a Musun, don't judge Rabbanu Shalom. Know that everything Rabbanu Shalom is doing, don't, why didn't this happen? Why did it happen to me? Why is it happening? Have a Mesunim Bedin, and that's what Tefillah is all about. Tefillah is that you know Rabbanu Shalom will do everything you want and everything you need. A person has to be a mesunim b'din. This Sunday is the Yartzeit of the Dibre Chaim, the sons of Rebbe Zecharino, Zechus Yogin Aleinu. And when he was nifter, his son, the Shuni Rav, got up and said, so there are a lot of people are great in Torah. Big gedolim in Torah. There are a lot of people are gedolim in tefillah. A lot of people are gedolim in gemilas chasadim. But man tata, the derechayim migvein, aladrai, the gresten Torah, and the gresten avoida, and the gresten gemilas chasadim. The Torah, the ge'oinus of the derechayim, you see in his tshuvas. You see the ge'oinus, he was a gon hadar. At the same time as avoida, is davening. They used to say that he used to dam yimamish at klois nefesh. You thought he was going to die. He his davening of the Divrei Chaim. And Gemilas Chasadim is unbelievable. The Gemilas Chasadim of the Divrei Chaim, I mean, he said he couldn't go to sleep at night if he had a pruta left in his pocket. He couldn't sleep. He used to, every week, he used to mashkin out everything. And these are the three things we have to work on, our learning and our davening. Gemilas Chasadim. Gemilas Chasadim, there's a famous story about the Divrei Chaim. That someone, the Rechaim helped every person that came. He went Erev, Kippur, Erev Sukkot. He always was helping people. He's always helping. So somebody came to him, a despondent person that he's marrying up a child. So he helped him. He said, you know, when you go to that person, that Rav in that other city, you know, ask that person, he could help you. So he came to that Rav, and Rav said, why are you bothering me? I'm so busy with everything I'm doing here. I have no time here. I have no time. He said, the Rechaim, you know, people give him money. Don't bother me. He came back crying to the Rechaim. So a few months later, this Rav came to the Rechaim. The Rechaim didn't look at him. He showed that he's upset with him. So he came over to the Rechaim. Was the Rebbe Basav HaKetin? So he said, you know, you find in the Torah, twice-ish, you find by Yois Vatzadik, B'Yemtzei'ish, when it Tzoyev Adorach, B'Yemtzei'ish, and a man found him. What are you looking for? Then you find by Ovik Ishima, you find by Yaakovinu had the fight with the Malach Ish. Rashi says the Ish, both of these Ish is a Malach. The Malach that found Yosef is Gabriel, the Malach of Kol Yisrael. The Malach that was fighting with the Ish that was fighting with Yaakovinu was the Samach Mem, the Malach Sori Shalesa. It says both are called Ish. How do you know which Ish means what? Says, if a person goes and comes to you and says, Ma Tavakash, how could I help you? That's it. That's the tzaddik. That's a malach, the malach Gabriel. If a person says, Lamatisha Lashmi, what do you ask me? I have no time. I have no time for you. That's chas v'shalom. A person who doesn't have time for other people is always busy. I can't do anything for you. Is a person, chas v'shalom, is the second ish. Person who is both, when I moved here, that Philip Alter was our shochem together, the family. I mean, always helping. He was in Sayin Eitz Chaim, Sayin in the COR, Sayin and anything to help, to do. And sometimes he helped me with other things, person. And the same thing with Shmuel Feintuch, Zechariah Lebracha. Always doing, looking at, don't help me. Don't, Adram, and that's where we see Shlaim and the whole family, they come from the same. They always say, if you want to get something done, go to a busy person. Someone's busy, wants to do, that's what we have to work on, especially that people are closed. What could you do? Call a person up. What can I do for you? And some, especially somebody who's closed, alone, the mitzvah of Gemilas Chasadim, Torah learning, what we do together. And we have to thank the ABC, the helping us with this, Habatzah Torah, and Habatzah Tfilah, and keeping the community together. It's all together, the Torah, that we're learning, the avoided, the davening we have together, and the gemilas chasadim that we help each other. We should help the schusus, we should have zoicha, this chodesh, should be a chodesh, shimala, shem komish, azalein, letoiva. Everyone should get only letoiva, should be suris toivas, everyone should have suris toivas, and shmuris toivas, chasham, not to hear any bad things, only good things. Be zoicha to see, yigal son of Bekore, should be zoicha to see the gula, and meir b'meinu, amen. Thank you for listening.
Thank you. I want to thank the Rav Shlita, Rabbi Levi, Mayor Tenenbaum, Moshe Simon, and Yossi Simon for their contributions for today. I invite you again to tune in during the week. Sunday night, we have Rabbi Shmuel Klein coming on at 7:45, in addition to the other Daf Yom Yishurim that we have every day. Tuesday, we hope to get an update from Dr. Langer and Ron Phillipson about the advancements of medicine and what they do know, or more like what they still don't know about the COVID virus. And then Seul Mod, once again, Rabbi Klein will be on. I welcome all your suggestions and feedback. Wish you all a good Shabbos. Thank you so much. And hopefully the Gula will come sooner rather than later.